after our first exposure to the all-new 2018 Honda Accord, it was clear the inherent goodness that has landed the model on our 10 best cars list the record 31 times not only remained intact but was elevated with the latest Accord's integrity confirmed. We now turn to even deeper exposures, including visits to the test track, with the various models in the lineup. First up, a top-spec touring with a turbocharged 2.0-liter inline-4 and a 10-speed automatic transmission. Loaded from the start, the 2018 Accord Touring 2.0T represents the kitchen sink approach to car buying. By opting for the Touring at the top of the Accord lineup, you get the larger engine and 10-speed automatic transmission, adaptive dampers, and 19-inch wheels shod with 235/40R19 Michelin Prime CMX M4 tires. Additional standard features include leather upholstery, a 12-way power adjustable driver's seat, heated and ventilated front seats and heated outboard rear seats, a head-up display, rain-sensing wipers, wireless phone charging, near-field device communication, and mobile Wi-Fi hotspot capability. Given the list of goods, it's clear this Accord has some serious aspirations. There's a warm, cohesive quality to the Touring's interior thanks to the neutral tones, attractive faux-wood trim, and quality materials. Attention to detail abounds, from the way the knurled metal knobs for the climate control and infotainment systems travel through their detents to the brilliant colors of the low-glare, high-res center display. Taken together, these items give off the vibe of a high-end electronic component. The simplicity of the layout plays a part too, as the 2018 Accord marks the arrival of a streamlined and easier-to-use infotainment system that once again incorporates traditional volume and tuning knobs.